मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट,
नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स रिलेटेड टू टॉपिक फ्रैक्शन.
ओके, हियर आर सम क्वेश्चन वी विल सॉल्व वन बाय वन. नाउ लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ऑप्शन इज आल्सो अवेलेबल हियर. द फर्स्ट वन इज 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 + what is equal to 1. So as we all know that 4 quarters is equal to 1. So here you can see 3 quarters is already given. So only 1 quarter is missing. So we will write 1/4 in this given space. So this 1/4 and this all 3 quarters and this 1/4, that is all 4 quarters together make a whole, that is 1. So that is the option number 1/4 is your right answer. Now let's see the second number question. 2 blank make a whole. So if we write 2/2, if we write 2/2 1/2 and 1/2, it will equal to 1. So similarly, this statement is written in a language that 2/2 make a whole. So we will write here 2/2 makes a whole. Okay, now let's see the question number 3. 1 liter is equal to how many milliliter? So it is very easy, as you have already learned that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So we will write here 1000. Is it clear? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Okay, now let's see the 4 number question. Blank is the standard unit of capacity. So what is the standard unit of capacity? In the option you can see length and liter is given. So liter is the standard unit of capacity. So we will write here liter. We will write here liter. Liter is the standard unit of capacity. Okay, is it clear to everyone? Okay, now let's see the 5th number question. 4 blank make a whole. So 4 quarters make a whole. As we have already seen that 4 quarters makes a whole. So 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 is equal to 1. The same question you can see in the starting, which is given in the fraction, and this one is given in the language. So we will tick mark on the second option, that is quarter. So 4 quarters is equal to 1. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.